In this tutorial, let me show you how I created this beautiful welcome slide in Microsoft PowerPoint. If you want to become a PowerPoint expert, watch the video till the end. Let's begin. Right-click on the slide and choose Format Background. Select Picture or Texture Fill. Then click Insert from this device to add your first image. Now, insert another image from your device and move it slightly outside the slide area. We will animate it later. Go to Home tab. Select Rectangle and draw a rectangle to cover the entire slide. Insert a text box. Type your word, Welcome. Change the font. Increase the size and set character spacing to very loose. Now, select the rectangle and the text. Center the text using Align Center and Align Meter under Shape Format. Go to Merge Shape, select Combine. Apply a color from Shape Fill and bring the outline using Shape Outline. Insert a line, drag it, change the line color. Increase the width and set Cap Type and Join Type to Round. Center the line using Align Medium. Go to Animation, Motion Path, select Line, set Direction to Left. Adjust the path length and set duration to 3 seconds. Use the Animation Painter to copy the animation from the line and apply it to the second image. Set the animation to start with previous for a seamless motion. Insert another text box. Type your subtitle. Center the text. Adjust the size, change the font and spacing to 20 point. And position is nicely. Now, let's preview the slide. Click on slideshow to see the animation in action. If you like this tutorial, please share it with your friends and family. And don't forget to subscribe for more creative PowerPoint tricks. Thank you for watching.